Soft Talk with your hosts, CJ and Jordan.
I'm CJ.
He's Jordan.
Yeah. Today we're mostly going to talk about battles and upcoming battles. Just a quick update. Stupid messages. Okay. The battle we just had, the footage is really weird. We'll show you that coming up in a bit. But right now we're going to talk about some upcoming things we're going to get for Airsoft. Let's start off with CJ. What are you getting?
Oh, I'm probably going to get a Crossman Electric. Not that particular one. And I might get a single shot Famous because it's pretty good, you know. But
I'm back to you, Jordan.
I'm probably going to get some, this isn't a weather station. I'm probably going to get some, like, tactical gear, like vests and holsters. And then, like, Tokyo Maru's Famous F1 with bipod and charger and everything like that.
I'm jealous.
And I'm probably going to get the new 380 FPS Airsoft License Smith & Wesson M&P 40 CO2 semi-automatic pistol with BAXS shooting system for $44.95. So anyone wants to get that, go to Airsoft Mega Store, one of the best places to go, besides eBay. They're pretty good too. Quite good. Bag it. Well, you know the show is called Airsoft Talk. Right now, we're going to show you some footage we got from our game. And it was, like, outrageous.
Hello.
The game is the first person to get shot 2 times is out, because we're just doing a quick game.
You might not be able to see him. He ran off into the woods.
Look at a new gun. Yeah. Tactical handle. Surrender or die. Sorry about the camera. Cameraman didn't show up. And my bipod
broke. Fagged up.
Yo! I shot you twice, you idiot!
What the fuck?
Hey! You cheated!
back from that odd video of the
Yes, back. That was very weird. I was in the ghoulie
You didn't
suit.
Delete them, did you?
No.
Okay. We have a little mishap with our camera.
Yeah.
And if you're looking, what the heck are you doing? You're gonna jam your gun, you idiot. If you're looking, you're looking. Ah, dude, you're looking at a Crosswind shotgun.
You're messing up my laptop.
Looking at a Crosswind shotgun that we customized. It's supposed to have a red dot scope right here and a handle, you know, technical grip. So it's like, but we're trying to arm it up with automatics. So.
Something stinks.
Alright, but
not me.
Not me either. What happened to my pointy thing? What the heck?
Things are missing.
Things go missing while you're in the video.
Yeah, but, what are we going to talk about? Like, Deathcore Airsoft or something?
Yeah, and they have very good, is very good. They have very good reviews. And, very good reviews, very good airsoft battles, and Scout the Doggy has good battles, and we also want to promote Airsoft Station, Airsoft Megastore,
and E-Bike. Yes, E-Bike, yes. I like Airsoft Megastore. They have good weapons.
I like Airsoft Station and E-Bike, yeah. Stuff like that.
Yeah. This video is actually brought to you by Chan's Repairs and Restores, or just Airsoft Repairs and Restores. So, nice shot over the top of the house.
Yeah.
This gun's very accurate. It's more accurate than my M14.
It's a spring gun.
It's good. I got it from Airsoft Megastore. It's pretty good. I messed it up. It wasn't a bad gun. I messed it up. So,
I got this from Airsoft Station.
Ready? You
yeah.
Oh, yeah. Real odd, but just, this is pretty much it for Airsoft Talk. We'll be back, probably like, we're gonna post these up weekly, so,
daily.
Yeah, maybe daily. Check out Eastwood Airsoft, his channel, and my channel, Nerf Master Guy. No, do not like Nerf. He used to like Nerf, and he gave it to me. Ha, I just embarrassed him on the web. Woo.
Wait.